I just can't beat the Mercedes for the strength of the car. It's well built. So that's when what you have to look into is the integrity of the car and its track record. And they all have great track records. I mean, I don't know of anything that's ever been a lemon or anything in Mercedes. Even if it was, the corporate is so adamant on top quality that you're taken care of immediately.